Welcome to Business Spotlight TV, the show featuring some of America's top businesses and business owners showcasing their unique products and services. Now, let's join today's guest on Business Spotlight TV.
Hello again, audience. I'm here with Scott, the inventor of the bed bug plug, and we've talked about it all day today. It's been fabulous segments, so informative. We haven't seen it. So I'd like my audience to see what the bed bug plug looks like. Could you show it to us?
Absolutely. Well, first of all, it comes in a nice travel case, so you can bring it with you anywhere you want to go, to your hotel or anywhere you travel to.
It's not too big, so it's not going to really...
Right. Exactly. It fits right in your suitcase.
Mm-hmm.
So the device is about the size of a small iPhone. Okay, thank you. You're going to plug in the device right here. It comes with a see-through transparent glue board. It's easily accessible. Okay.
And that's where I guess the bed bugs get stuck.
Bed bugs will come into the caves here, into the caverns, because they're attracted to the heat. They're going to get stuck on their backs. And whenever you want to check it, you just pull it out, take a look at it, and you'll have a sample.
And now how do I put it onto the mattress or wherever I'm staying?
Yep, very simply. You're going to peel off the adhesive strips.
Oh, okay, great.
You're going to place it underneath the box frame or on the side of the headboard and just wait.
And my final question, is it reusable?
Yes, absolutely.
Because once I peel these strips off, can I put them on another mattress if I stay somewhere else?
Yes, if you find that the adhesive strips are not as tacky as they used to be, we give you a second set of adhesive strips to put on there so it'll stick.
Yeah, from staying at multiple locations, that would be very convenient.
Yeah, from taking it on, taking it off, it definitely will get some fuzz on it and dirt. But like I said, we give you a second set of strips so you're able to keep on using it.
So it's really simple. It's got its own case, it's convenient, it's easy to use, it's not too big, and it protects me and my family.
Absolutely, and gives you peace of mind, most importantly.
Thank you so much. Again, I really appreciate showing my audience because they wanted to see it.
Absolutely. So thank you so much. Thank you.